shit. Caught that nigga. This one here is for them niggas that be Johnny Dangerous when they be fucking 50 deep. But they be fucking cowards when they by themselves.
You know who I'm talking about.
You know who I'm talking about.
That's right.
You ain't shit without your homeboys.
Your homeboys.
You ain't shit without your homeboys.
Your homeboys.
You ain't shit without your homeboys.
Your homeboys.
Now, every time I see you catch a rolling in packs, for the life of me, I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Love the clan when you're deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets, you don't even peek. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame.
Okay, we're back. Last time we left off, we actually fucking beat the fucking living shit out of fucking, what the fuck, fucking Jackknife. Now we can actually move to different areas now, it looks like. Because we finally took his ass out. Hold up, let me put this stuff up real quick. Alright, let's do this shit. Let's go past these guys. Let's do racing now. Super yet, if I can get a super to race him, I'd rather race a super with a super, make it a super V for V super. Results for today. Shiba Park is kind of average. We're gonna go to Shiba. See what's going on in the different areas, because there are other guys we could race, but I'd rather race him at, you know, later once I actually have a super. What the fuck? Alright, yeah, let's do this. I'm ready now, you fucking faggot, to beat your bitch ass friend Jackknife. Gonna get you. This is a regular race, though, so he shouldn't be too soft. He's just kidding. Simply vanish. Like that. Excuse me. Having a little cough. And that's it. I think that's it. It's trash. I think that's it. I don't see him at all. That's it. I'm calling it. I think that's it. Yep, that's it. Doesn't even matter if he fucking catches me after what I just did. He's still gonna lose. The fucking dude, Owl's gone. No matter what, after that, he was gonna lose. No matter what he did. No matter what I did. Alright, hold up, we're back. I'm gonna let you guys take a look at this awesome replay while I go get my drink. And I think we have the boss coming up soon, actually. So he should be showing up soon. I think we might have to pit first because I can't find him yet. I don't know that wasn't, you know, the boss would have showed up. So there must be other guys that have to race. All right, that was good. Yeah, enter. All right, let's go to Ginza. See what that's all about. Alright. Let's do this shit. In case you aren't wondering what I'm drinking right now, I'm drinking a Twisted Tea. Half and half. Or original. Sometimes I get originals. That's the, you know. By the way, I am 21, so I'm of the legal limit, so if you want to question my age, you know, I'm just putting that out there. I am over 21, technically. Table manner. He's driving. Looks like he's driving a Mirage. A fucking Mitsubishi Mirage. Wow. Knife forks. Okay. Oh! You fucking... Oh! Okay, I'm glad you did that. Because that gives me a chance to win. Wow, I guess that's it. Come on. Yeah, you're the cure of bullshit. Fuck you. Bye-bye. See you. Bitch, nigga. That's what you get, you fucking mark-ass buster. Fucking little bitch piece of shit. Alright, so that's table manner taken care of. Now what do we gotta do? I think now we gotta fight the boss, I think. Oh, But yeah, here he is.
Knife and Forks.
That's a weird name. Invincible Dinner. Oh!
Oh! Are you fucking...
You bitch ass piece of shit. Oh, now you're gonna block me in too? Wow. That was bitch shit. So you fucking double fucked me, piece of shit. Wow, that was fucked up. Alright. We're gonna have to do that again because that fucking game cheated me. Fucking game wants to be a bitch. That was bullshit. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it, I don't care. Get your fucking ass this time. We got lucky. Fucking piece of shit. We got so lucky on that one. Come on, hillbilly. Come on. Oh, let's do it. Let's do it, dude. What you get. Yep. 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 Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, man, get him, man, get him, man, get him, man, get his ass, get his ass. Fucking piece of shit, that's it, we beat him. Alright, that's it, we knocked out Knife and Forks. That's it.
Wow.
That guy was actually kind of tough, actually. I'm not going to lie. That guy was kind of tough. Teammate, actually, that was his teammate that was just fast in that red car. He got hit in the back of the head with a crowbar. That shit was sad. That's where we did our thing. Right through here. I hit his ass. I had to hit his ass in that one. Ooh, yep, there we go. And that's where I get him. Before I get him, that's it. Yeah, I ain't making that fucking same mistake again. I ain't doing it. Yeah, go fuck yourself, you bitch. That was the boss of the team. I might be able to race him again. I'm gonna race that guy again. If he's the boss of the team, I'll fucking be glad to race his ass again. I have to fucking get a super at some point. I think I almost have enough, actually. So as soon as I can, I'm gonna duck out and get one. But just because I want to get something that can beat these fucking guys, actually, because I've barely beaten them with the Celica right now. I mean, it's working, but at some point I'm gonna have to switch it out, because this guy's gonna smoke me up in this fucking corner, but unless I find something to catch him, he's gonna smoke me with the fucking shit he has. I guarantee it. Unless he fucks up, I'm done. You fucking ass. That was ridiculous. This guy is tough though, I'm not gonna lie. That guy is kinda tough, actually. He's kinda like the Wanderer, only he's worse. He's like 10 times worse. I only beat him that one time because I kept on fucking blocking him and shit. Alright, let's do it. I'm gonna do it on you fucking bitch. Let's go. Please don't dead end. Guy is tough. Wonder. You are. Dude. And fuck. Dude. guy really is a team leader. He's doing all that shit, he's a team leader. Because he can fucking actually defend his turf. This is actually, unlike all the other bosses that I fought, this is one of the guys I actually kind of like. Because he knows how to defend himself. That's good. That means he can run, technically. That's good. Through this shit. Hopefully we get some new game in this fucking thing soon. We did beat the guys already, technically, so after this, I just might just go to the garage. Because I did technically beat this guy already, so it's not like I have to race him again. I can race other people. So it's like, I don't really have to do all this right now. Believe me, I don't need to. Yeah, it's not that good. I'm working in the garage. Yep. Because I beat him already, so I'm good. Oh, I got the Mirage. Okay. I probably should save my game too, because been playing for a minute and we beat the guy, so I'm not gonna do all that shit again. Fucking stupid as fuck. Alright. Let's start this. Who do we have that's new? I'm assuming it's the super guy. I'm gonna see. If it is, I'm just gonna just ignore him. I'm not gonna fight him right now. That guy can smoke me. He's definitely gonna smoke me. So I'm not gonna take any chances and see. I think it is. Is it White Panther? No, it's a Wanderer. Oh, even better. Find you, you're good. Because I'm gonna have to beat you to get the shit that I need. So fuck off. Like just keep playing, dog. Just keep playing. Alright, but that's good, though. Now we have a guy we can race. Let's do it. Go! Yep, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm doing it. Let's do it. Fuck it. If it's you, I'm fucking fighting you. Let's do it. We're doing it. We're doing it. Guy is doing a really good job at smoking me though, not gonna lie. He has a fucking S20 super mod, so it's not like he's gonna fuck me. You know what I mean? He did hit something though. Oh, this guy is good. Okay, beating this guy might not be as easy as I thought. I might be able to get him in the corner, so knowing me. Let's do it. I don't care. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Are you fucking... You fucking ass. That was bullshit. So it's on the garage. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna beat this guy, that guy with this car. I'm gonna have to buy a super now. If I can't pass this guy with a fucking, I'm gonna need a new car. Okay, so I guess we are gonna have to do some shit now. I guess so. Hold up, give me a minute. I might actually cut the video here too, because I did beat the guy, technically, so we did do something. But now I need to get money to get a new car, so because I can't beat that Wanda for the life of me. Here's my replay. But for the life of me, I cannot beat that fucking guy. That fucking guy is fucking beating my ass right now, man. And it is not fucking fun. Because every time I'm getting fucking hammered by this fucking guy, it's really annoying. Like, it is annoying. I, like, hate it. I hate it. I fucking really do. Yeah, we did beat him though, so that's good. So I'm just gonna return the garage, see how much I have. I think I'm nearing it, so we should be nearing it soon. Yeah, we did win. Okay, alright, so what do we have? We have 38,000, and how much is the super worth? Let's see. Yes, Class A. Yep, yeah, that's the super right there. It costs 44,000, so we almost have enough to buy it. So we are somewhat on the right track. Yeah, so save our game. And I am gonna end the video here, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys later. It's fucking 3 o'clock in the morning. Bye-bye, guys.